The Kansas water park where a 10-year-old boy was killed on Sunday reopened today. People lined up to get in as temperatures soared into the 90s. The giant water slide where the accident happened is now closed as the investigation continues.